Bonjour, je m'appelle Alexis et je viens de France. Je joue de l'accordéon.
Hello, my name is Alexis. I come from France and I play accordion. I'm now in Taiwan and I'm very happy to be here.
So I will talk about this kind of accordion. So it's a diatonic accordion. So we are used to the chromatic one. It's a bigger one. This one is a bit smaller. And the difference is when you push and pull or pull the accordion, the sound is different. For example. So it's not the same way to play it. So for example, for a scale, play the scale. You see, I have to push and pull. So the sound is also a little bit different. So this kind of accordion comes from Brittany. It's a region in the west of France. In this kind of region, we play Celtic music. So Celtic music is like Irish music, for example. And we play, it can be very energetic song, can be very sensitive and deep song, depends. This kind of music is also music to dance. So we dance in some special concert for called Fest-Noz. So let's have a try. I will show you how we can play an easy song from Brittany. This kind of music, it's quite an easy one, but I'm sure in about six or eight class, so it's about 2 or 3 months, you will be able to play this kind of song. In the class, we will work on the melody. So here, we work on the bass, we also of course work on the scales and the rhythm. And at the end, of course, you will be able to play this kind of song. So thank you everybody and welcome to my class.